Hello, my name is Allie Stakely, and right now we are in one of LCU's art galleries, and we're here because this is my work, and this is my first time having it publicly displayed, and it's kind of like my senior research project for LCU. All of my pieces are connected by a common theme, and that is fruit. They symbolize sort of the fruits of our lives, like what our lives are made up of. I have a painting of an elderly lady, and she has a handful of grapes, and they kind of the vine represents her, and the grapes represent her descendants, and that what she did in her life, her fruits, her decisions, her choices, her likes, dislikes, even her sense of humor, it's all passed down through the generations, and that's kind of what the grapes represent. So some of my favorite things about being an art education major at LCU is actually getting to take art classes. And the reason why that's my favorite is because they're my classes I can express myself and be creative and like design something from the ground up and put myself into my work. I've had lots of supportive professors, but Dr. Michelle Kraft, she has been there for me and has my success in mind, and I wouldn't be here today if it wasn't for her.